All right. Yeah. Eventually, my little thing will go off and tell me I'm live. I don't even need it now. Yeah, that's the, yeah, you're right. Okay. We gotta get out of here. And yeah, there you go. Yeah, now that's the new one. All right. That's the new one. Where's that other phone? Okay. Welcome. Three times is a charm. Let me see something. Okay. All right. Check this out. Let's play a game. You want to scooch that little stuff over, or you want to sit right there? It don't make me no, never mind. You might want to sit right there, because you're going to sunk down in there if you sit over there. If you scooch that over and you sit there, you're going to sunk down in there. Give me that phone. Give me the phone.
What's the point of me sitting right there again?
So you won't be on your feet? That's it. That's all. Just so you won't be standing on your feet. You can rest your, you still, I told you, you better not be sitting on my headphones. Oh, okay. I told you gonna sunk down. You could have sat right here in the middle. Oh, okay. Okay. So, as we wait for a couple of people to come in, because I know they will. Wait a minute. I didn't even think to check. Hold on. No, wait a minute. Something ain't right. You heard that new song by Isaac Brothers featuring 2 Chainz, The Plug. Have you? Well, he got a new song. I guess. Yeah. I sang something about it. I didn't listen to it. It came across and I immediately skipped that shit. I didn't want to hear it. You know, Ronald asked me, cut all his damn hair off. Like, what the hell wrong with you, bro? You're already old as dirt. You should have kept your damn hair. You crazy. Mm-mm. I ain't watching shit. I'm just skimming through something right now. Anyway, you know, to pick up your feelings, they got a whole, they said pick up your feelings. They got the man's response. I'm going to get into that in a few minutes. Okay, but, because this shit been popping for the last 2 months. They got the man's response. You know, Jasmine Sullivan, she was the one that made the song. That was her song, and she was talking to the man, right? Now you got the men that made, they took her version, they took her song and did a response to what she's saying to the man. Do you want to do that now? Can we... Either way, they both bumping. I mean, Jasmine Sullivan is the originator, right? So, Then you got the men. You got a lot of men that heard Jasmine. Like, well, wait a minute. Hold up, ma'am. They felt some type of way, right? So you had the you know, the male vocalists. They were like, whoa, wait a minute. Now you just gonna sit up and put up, throw us. Yeah, so they came back and did they version of what, you know, responded to what she said versus to the man. So they. Now it's kind of like a versus. You know, I have to show you later at a later time. But man, for this to be training this long, this, like, bro, how many times do you see somebody, how many times do you see a female artist do a song and then you see a male artist come back and do a whole same song, but his version of saying some of the, not the same thing that she said, but just a response to what she's saying to what she said in the first place. How many times you see that? It had to be a hell of a song for, like, if a woman do it and then you got a man come in and do his version of it, right? That's a hell of a song. Because you don't have, it's not no lot of songs that man comes in, right, I'm gonna do a response. You don't have no lot of songs like that. You know what I'm saying? You really don't. Huh? You look at it as a diss track. I look at it as, I come out with a song, I'm addressing an issue. And I'm a female, right? I'm addressing an issue. You're a man. You're like, well, wait a minute. I got to represent for the fellas. I'm going to come out with my version. You got other males. I'm like, well, shit, I'm with you. They're going to, you know, they tag team in it. Man, it's, you got to hear this shit. I'm telling you, you got to hear it. Like, for real. You got to hear that shit. For real. Anyway, we're going to, since they scared, I don't know if they scared or they just ain't fucking with me no more. I don't really give a fuck. Me and you, we're going to play this game. I'm going to play this. We're going to start from the very beginning. And I want you to listen, okay? I want you to just, I got a sneeze. And it won't come out. Mm-mm. I want you to listen a little bit and tell me. And everybody really do know him because he older now. And I used to play him a lot too. But I want you to listen because the song is laid back, you know what I'm saying? But you should know him. You know what I'm saying? She know him. If she know him, I know damn well you should know him, right? Because you listen to everything. See, you versatile like that. She not, right? So, that's why I said, when I start the song off, I want you to listen. Before you give a response, I want you to really listen, okay? And when I turn and look at you, I want you to be, even if you, I just want you to answer. And even if you're wrong, it's okay. And if you say he still sound like, you know who? And that's fine. I mean, I get that. You kind of do. But I want you to listen because that's not him, okay? Because there's a lot of people sound like him. No, don't do that. It really is. Okay? It really is. But I want you to listen, okay? Okay. You ready? All right. Not the music because he ain't saying nothing. Anybody can play a damn piano. Don't listen to the music. You gotta listen to the music. Hey, Miss B. Listen a little bit more. Little bit more. But
from the hospital, I am a projector beat on a
when you heard Luther do that? Kinda. Listen. Okay. It's Jaheim, baby. It's Jaheim. She know that nigga. How she know him, I don't know. Yeah, she know that. Because she knew him before she spoke to him. She knew about him before she spoke to him. Like, that's crazy, though. You know, like, a lot of artists, older artists, on top of that, she would tell me, I know who that is. She would, I'd be looking at it like, before your grandma passed, hope y'all grandma, y'all got the same grandma, before y'all grandma passed, she used to say the same thing. She been here before. She has been here before. She used to say that all the time about your sister. She said your sister has been here before. And I'm starting to believe it. And then, like on some real, I think all of us been here before. It's just, I'm talking about this. Because your daddy, he used to say the same thing. He did too. He said, when it came to you, there were certain things you did. He said, you've been here before. You think this is your first time here. You think this is your first time here. He said, he told you that. But he strongly believed that this ain't your first time here. He told me the same thing too. But when he told me that, hell, I already felt that way. He wasn't telling me nothing I didn't already know. I know you know who this is. Listen. It's a whole vibe now. Virginia. Miss B, sis. Don't you type it in the chat yet. I want you to tell me if you know who this is. Just say yes or no. Mm-hmm. It's crowd participation, y'all. I bet you if I was on the cash, y'all would be flooding my chair, huh? I told you if they guess it right, you can catch. I ain't going out. Not doing that. Mm-mm. Shouldn't I do all that? It ain't that type of game. We're just having some fun. I'm trying to bring the fun back. Y'all want to be miserable and bickering, fighting, and all that? Go ahead. Go at it. I got better things to do with my time. They already done copyright claim me on last few videos I done did anyway, so it don't fucking matter. I don't even give a shit. I really don't. Every time I play music, I get copyright claim. But everybody else can do it. They don't get that shit. They don't get, matter of fact, not only did they not get that, they're monetized. They're monetized and make money off of it. I'm not even trying to do that. Copyright claim, copyright claim, copyright claim. I got videos that's goddamn it blocked in everywhere. Just blocked all over the goddamn world because I play music. But everybody else, the same music that they block one video that they don't let my video even get out on. The same video, I'm blocked all over the goddamn world. But the same songs I got in my video been played in other people's video. Make that shit make sense. Make it make sense. Because I don't understand that shit. Nobody said, I don't even give a fuck no more. I really don't. Because I already know the other app that I can go do the same shit that I'm doing right now. And I ain't got to worry about that. I just ain't doing it right now. One reason I ain't doing it because I ain't got my goddamn musical equipment that I need to do what I want to do, how I want to do what I want to do. That's why I ain't doing it. But when I get my shit, that's when I'm going to do my shit. And I ain't got to worry about that. Now I ain't gonna even I ain't gonna even play the next song that's coming up. I'm gonna skip to this one. Guess who? Yeah. This was one of your daddy's favorites. Well, your daddy's favorites. I just happen to like it because that's all my daddy and everybody I was around listened to. Especially when they were. Give up. Listen to who's singing now. One more chance. People just cut their hair all off. Old as hell, cut all the hair. Run wise. Get close enough. Y'all better get y'all groove on to the Isaac brother, cause we it's a whole vibe tonight, y'all. It's a whole vibe, like on some real shit. That man said, "What's your fantasy?" He gone now. Your love, the twin machine. None of that. Nothing. I'm just babbling and playing some music. I had dropped the link earlier, but I don't think nobody want to come up and say nothing, so unless you want to talk about anything. Before I let go, what the hell? Woo, man, you just scared the hell out of me. Bro. Huh? The update. Hey, y'all. Beyonce got a vote. Hold up. Beyonce, what? She has a long version of that song. Latonya, my song said Beyonce got a version of this song. You heard it. Can you go find it and send the link to my damn. Oh shit. I feel you, Latonya. I'm just enjoying, like, I actually, like, I ain't gonna even lie. I'm surprised I didn't call off one day. My manager been nitpicking with me and shit. Like, this bitch been really on one. I see what she's trying to do, but I ain't going. I'm gonna knock. I forgot where I was. No, I'm gonna knock dust off the wall. I forgot where I was. My bad. Yeah, I forgot where I was just that quick. I really did. I did forget where I was. I almost said something. Yeah. Hey, hold up. I can't let you go. For y'all people out there. I gotta drop this one right quick. While he goes, but that all that. Hold up. Bobby Womack coming to the stage right now. Bobby Womack is gonna come to the stage. You heard me. Bobby Womack. Give it up for Bobby Womack if you think you're lonely now. Hello. Oh baby, it's gonna get cold outside. Cold as hell outside. You feel me? And well, some of y'all, it's gonna get cold in a motherfucker, huh? And you think your ass lonely now. Them long distance ass relationships and shit. Huh? And yeah, it don't matter where you go, he broke. Huh? They ain't finna get shit. It ain't gonna be nowhere. Somebody finna be lonely for the rest of the year. You feel me? Oh my God. Come on, woman. Some of y'all finna be lonely than a mug. I ain't gonna call no names. Hey. It's gonna be some skeletons chasing a whole bunch of people. Channel's gonna be lost. They ain't gonna know what the hell to do. Woo! Whoa. You be cuddling up to anything at this point when you start losing shit. Anything you can cuddle up to, because it's going to be a cold winter. You finna be a lonely, lonely, lonely somebody. This song gonna keep you company at night. Wow! You gonna be testifying to a lot of things. Listen to a woman. Wait. If you think you lonely, nah. If you the side piece and you lonely now, oh my. They said this winter gonna be the coldest winter you ever seen in your lifetime. My God, my God. I don't want to say too much. Come on, woman. They think they lonely now. Wait till this one. They're going to be testifying all over the place. Y'all, my son in here got me acting a fool. It's not me. It's him. They gonna be hollering and howling at the moon and everything, y'all. Oh, they gonna be some lonely people coming up Christmas and well, Thanksgiving. But check this out. It's gonna be some lonely people coming up Thanksgiving and Christmas. They gonna need, I'm gonna tell you, you know what they gonna need? They gonna need it right here. They gonna need it right here. Yeah. Yeah, they're gonna need that right there. They're gonna need that right there. Mm-hmm.
do wrong.
Yeah. They're going to make them do wrong or do right. Yeah. Come on, Al. Tell them. They're going to need that right there. Thanksgiving and Christmas. Come on, Al. Talk to the people because they don't hear you. They don't hear you. Come on with them church shoes. Hey, woo! Come on now. It's the love and happiness they gon'. They ain't even got the love and happiness now, y'all. Hold up. Somebody always on their damn phone. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 o'clock in the morning. Hello. Talking about a bunch of nothing. Platinum. So matter, come on now. They ain't got no happiness. You know what? Talk to him, Al. Come on, talk to him. Hold up. I'm gonna let Al talk. Al, gonna talk. Damn it. Tell him, Al. Some of them ain't got that power, love, you know, Al. Some of them ain't even got love and happiness, man. See, Al, he was on some other type of shit when he sung this song, y'all. But listen to what he's saying. We ain't dancing too good, Al. We ain't got love and happiness. Tell him what love is. Come on, Al, tell him what love is one time.
Love is.
Come on, Al. We ain't gonna do no more. And some of them out here thinking they got a mister too damn good, huh? Yeah. Let me bring you back, huh? Come on here. Come on here. Yeah. They want some love and happiness. But they think they got a mister too damn good, huh? Want to talk about everybody else, huh? Huh? What you say, Gerald? Come in. Say what now? About your Mr. Too Damn Good, huh? Yeah, right. Come on, Jeff, tell him. They mad doing that. He ain't doing half of that. Just take her and hold her and sing to her. Don't sing this to her now. But, you know, sing to her. Take the baby girl and sing to her. Don't sing this song to her. But I ain't, no, don't do that. So I want y'all to stop lying about y'all Mr. Too Damn Good that y'all got, because you're lying. That nigga ain't no Mr. Too Damn Good. Stop that shit. Hey, listen, look, listen. Check this out. Check this out. Here you go. I can't hit the note. Check that out. Yeah. Oh, when and baby, what you know about that? Yeah. I don't know about that. That's all I grew up on. I'm half crazy now. Half of these damn long songs, love songs, is one of the reasons. Oh, I Don't ever want to move on. Try to find another love. I just don't want to try. Oh. Like sometimes I just listen to the scene and be like, there's just one song, I don't give a damn, it come on, I just make up words and just roll with this. Come see this one come on. Yeah. I'm gonna take y'all on a trip after this song, y'all. So just enjoy the ride on this song, okay? I'm gonna take you out on the trip, okay? Get your tickets. Get your boarding pass. Know what the hell, man, my nerve bad that I'm baby, you can't walk up on me. You just can't walk up on me. What? I got this. Yeah. Y'all ready to go? Check this out. Let's go. Get ready. We are now boarding. We're not boarding the ship. Buckle down. Relax. Relax your nerves. Come on. Take a seat. Miss B, stop. Stop, Miss B. I can't even say it. Hold on, Miss B. I can't even say it, can't. Hold on. So wrong for that. You're so wrong for that, Miss B. You just took me totally out of character. Like, come on, Miss B, don't do that to me. You just took me completely out of character, like real tall. Why you do me like that? Oh God. Oh Lord. Jesus, help me. Take the wheel. Ain't it? Oh Lord. I didn't even get to get the people on the boat yet. I'm trying to get them on here. I didn't get them on. It took me, come on. Oh Lord. Oh Lord, Miss B. Sis, I'm. Oh. My thing is. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. It took me all that. Like, come on, like, hey, do that to me, like, for real, like. I'm doing my best to teach you. Oh, my bad. My bad, y'all. No, we ain't. We just aborted the Atlantis trip because I kind of messed up and missed it. It took me out a whole lot of my character. Sis, you can't be doing it. I was trying to get the people on. You know what I'm saying? They gone now, so we just got to get some happy feelings in this piece. We got to get some happy feelings. Come on now. Hear that? Ooh. Yeah. Come on, Frankie. Yeah. I gotta throw a charge on this phone. Cause it's time for me to kick it up a notch now. Gotta multitask while I'm jamming with y'all. You know what I'm saying? Come on, Frankie.
My mind and my heart.
Yeah.
I'll be beating in the ground. Come on, fight. Be how I feel. I feel that I feel that I'll spot them all. From deep in my soul.
Hey, we doing, look, there's a vibe tonight. We're going old school for the most part until I get caught again. Now, and depending on what I see in the next moment, I might go crunk all the way out the damn door. Shit, I'm going to crank my head right out that door. Fuck it. No shoes, whatever. I don't give a damn. I'm gone. Like on some real shit. I'm not joking about that though. I'm not scared, but I'm just saying. Happy feelings. I had to hurry up and cut, look. I had to hurry up and cut Michael Jackson off because that song would have came out already had left and everything. I'm going to show you something. Look, I'm going to show you something. I'm gonna show you how I can get my son back in here. Hold up. And just we get almost to the end. I'm gonna show you how he gonna come back. I'm gonna show you how I can bring him back. And if y'all don't believe me, I tell you what. If I play this next song and my son come back in this room, somebody got a cash out. How about that? Somebody got a cash out, man, for real, for real. It don't matter what it is, just got a cash out. Because he gone now, see what I'm saying? I took it back. We already have interest Sunday. Dropping again, y'all. Oh my God. I ain't too happy about that. I'm starting to ache in pain. Drop temperature, dropping right now, me. Now look, you don't stop doing this. All right, I'm going to take you into the next song. Coming up next, Mary J. Blige, Sweet Thing. Mary J. Blige, Sweet Thing. Hey, come on, Mary. Come on, come on. Come on, Mary. Hey, yeah. Say what? Come on, Mary.
Everything.
This is Mary J. Blige, y'all. We think. Why the hell do I have the AC on? That's why I'm cold as hell. Shit. I am lunatic. Come on, hit that note for me, Mary. There you go. 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 Coming up next, Kim, love call. No further introduction needed. Y'all sit back and jazz with the Kim chemistry. Love call, your name. The love call, your name. Love call somebody's name tonight, didn't it? Love call somebody's name, didn't it? I know love call someone's name. Listen. Listen to the man. I damn near hate that. Who the hell did I get up my drumstick? Get all my shit back. You want to hear a Michael Jackson song? You want to hear a Michael Jackson song, don't you? Oh, don't do that.
You want to hear a Michael Jackson song?
I was just asking after this song, did you want to hear? Okay. Love calling somebody's name tonight, but it ain't calling it mistress. Amy, what? What the hell would that be? Yeah, you might need to go get that right quick. But this song about, oh, you need to go get that song. Yeah, you need to hurry up. Because the next song coming, that might be the one that get me booted off this bitch. So what song can I play? I can't play this next song then. Yeah, I can't play that one. I might have to go to Florida. Yeah, I can't play that one. Shit, hell. She might get me kicked off, hell. Yeah, every damn song I play could have gotten me kicked off. You said, yeah. Look. We can't do no Michael Jackson right now. We gotta find a song on Michael Jackson that ain't gonna get us kicked off, and I gotta come right back. Cause you know I will. Won't stop, can't stop, I won't stop, yeah, won't stop. Okay, well, tell me what the song is and I'll pull that up. Cause huh? Okay, so that's why I said, because I was going to go to Floetry, say yes. Okay, coming up next, after this, we're going to touch on Michael Jackson. We ain't going to touch him too much because, you know, they say he touched people, you know. Allegedly, and we know that's not true, so we're gonna play a little Say Yes, Lord. You're ready, let's get it.
All you gotta do is say yes. Don't allow
WAG DJ, all eyes on Rosie. It's the WAG DJ, all eyes on Rosie. Coming up, Best of Joy by Michael Jackson. Best of Joy by Michael Jackson.
I give you joy, 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 I give you that you are the strength of my life.
We are forever.
Shout out to the one and only Michael Jackson, y'all. The one and only. I know. We all miss him. We all love him, you know. Forget the naysayers, you know what I'm saying? End of the day. At the end of the day. Yeah. Hmm? Okay. All right. Now, I hate to stop the music. Don't stop the music. Don't stop the music. Yeah. I'm so sorry, y'all. Forgive me. I love you. But I gotta do it. I gotta do it. But before I do it, before we go dead and I do it. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Lord. No, let me stop. Okay. You know Jasmine Sullivan did that Pick Up Your Feelings song, right? That's what we're going to get into now. That's why I stopped it and I paused and we're going to talk and we're going to... Yeah, we got to talk about this. Like, you know Jasmine did. It's her song. You heard her song, right? Right? You heard everything she had said. What the hell? Wasn't me, was it? Oh, it was? Oh, shit. I ain't hear nothing. Oh, shit. I'm bad. Anyway. What the hell was that? What the hell going on in here? You got... There's some holes in this. No, I'm just... I'm just stop. Stop. No, for real. No, for real. And so Jasmine said what she had to say. So apparently this guy said he gonna do a male response, right? So let's hear the male response, right? Pick up your feelings. But it's just the male response. Male response to the female response, okay? Well, that wouldn't make sense. But let's get into it. Let's get into it. Okay? Check this out. And then he had the nerve to be grinning. Like, dude, he did that, like, yeah, bitch, yeah.
Yes, I've been acting different, yeah. See how you finally get the tip on that. I was never double thinking, you just want to run and jump into conclusions, yeah. I don't need to leave, got my own keys. You ain't got the pop up like you do. I ain't even got the mouth to chip on you. No fault. Brand new, rack it up, go with it, plain nigga, I ain't after you, check my phone, my memory, you know, it's wet night, I ain't got the room for extra baggage, don't forget to stop and come out of your
heart. Hold up, wait a minute, hold up, how you gonna tell her to stop and come out of her damn feelings? She was the one that told you to pick up your feelings. You gonna tell her to come out her feelings. Like, what the hell going on right here? Wait a minute. Oh, hell no. She told you to pick up your feelings. I can't even do it. And you gonna tell her to come out of her feelings? I think she came out of her feelings when she told you to pick up your feelings. Hello, can the church say amen? Amen. Hello.
Doing all that drifting. You need to hurry and come out of
your. There you go, telling her to come out her feelings. She told you to pick up. Don't you but that feel it? She told you to pick up your feelings. You go tell her to come out of your. Sir. She already came out her feelings. That's why she told you to. Pick up. Hello. Pick up. It's the picking of the upping. It's the picking of the upping of your feelings, sir. Picking of the upping of your feelings. You gonna tell her to come out? I don't think you want her to come out her feelings. She's already out of her feelings. Did you not hear what she said? Hold up. Somebody run it back. Can you, damn. We ain't even got the other passcode. I was going to say, can you pull up Jasmine Sullivan and pull her version up and play her from the beginning and see what she said? Because did she not tell that nigga to pick up his feelings? He going to tell her to come out of her feelings. Hold up, bro. She already out her feelings, sir. She's already out. Oh, my God. Are you freaking serious right now? I'm going to let you talk. Come on, brother.
Why you doing all that screaming?
Wait a minute. You talking about her doing screaming? Did you just not hit the high note like in the soprano? Oh my God. Did he not just hit that high note like, oh my God, they had you? Yeah. Ain't that kind of like the same thing she said? Yeah, she said that. Now you ain't going back. No, sir. She already told you that. So what you going back to? What you going back? She already told you she ain't going back. What the hell are you going back to? Before you met her? Like, make it make sense, sir. Like, what the hell?
No, I'm better now. I got a new phone. Your contact, it don't
exist. Didn't she say she had a new phone? Yep. Damn it. We don't have to pull it. Hold up. I need a Bluetooth. Let me go get my speaker.
Hell no. We ain't going out like this. I got to pull her up on the thing. Y'all hang on a second. I'll be right back. I got to go get my Bluetooth. We're going to put the two. There you go. I bet it did. It got nervous hell. It got nervous as fuck. Shit, this thing's like, oh, okay, I got it. Shit, that damn thing's like, I got it. There you go. There it is. There it is.
Yeah.
Gotta get to the bottom of this. I gotta take it back to his version, okay? So check this out. We'll take it back to his version. I'll take it all the way back to the beginning. Take it back to his version. Because I could have swore they pretty much saying the same shit. Now somebody correct me if I'm damn wrong. We're gonna take it back all the way back. We done play, she play up, she went first. Now it's his turn. Here you go.
Yes, I've been acting different, yeah. See how you find it, just a strip of man. I was never double-dipping, you just wander around and jump into conclusions, yeah. I don't need your needs, got my own keys. You ain't got the proper place to do. I ain't even got the mouth to trip on you. No song.
Okay. Well, now I'm confused as fuck. Did I? Wait. Okay. Wait a minute. Now what the hell going on? Alright, take this shit back. We're gonna take them both back. Jasmine, I'm gonna try to listen to you. Then we're gonna give him a chance. Because it seemed like he was. Okay, Jasmine, go. Okay. I heard what she said. And what you say, dude? Matthew, I don't know your last name.
Yes, I've been acting different, yeah. See how you found it, just a simple man. I was never double-dipping, you just wander around and jump into conclusions, yeah. I don't need your needs, got my own keys. You ain't got the proper place to go. I ain't got the mouth to trip on you. No fault.
Okay. I get it. I see what's going on here. I see what's going on here. Hey, his response ain't really a response. Okay. I don't even have to play now no more. I don't even have to play the rest of it on now one of their parts, right? I'm going to tell you why. Just from what I just heard along, I don't have to play his response because she already said what she had to say when she said what she said, 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 right? Right? And then he come back and respond. I don't even have to play his response. You know why? Because he's shading all the way through the damn song. If you listen, I stopped them both at the same point. Yep, same point. He said, niece. He said, I don't need your niece. Yeah, so I ain't got to do that. So it that's, yeah, we over and done with that. We done with that. Moving on, going back to the thing. Yeah, all that. I just want to do a little comparison. We ain't gotta, yeah, we done with it. Blow this shit out. Put this shit back down. Yeah. Yep. We can go to bed now. Oh, this old fat ugly bitch. My bad. You was, I didn't know you were still standing. I thought you had walked off. And she got a big ass nose all in the camera. I'm like, bitch, go on somewhere. Good day. What's wrong with her? Yeah. Big nose. She got a nose all in the goddamn guy. We can see her damn brain. See what the fuck she thinking next week. The fuck? Why do people put their face in the goddamn? Like, don't do that. Just don't do that shit. And if you got a special big nose like hers, don't do that shit. I see your brain. I see what you thinking about next week, bitch. I know what the fuck you think about. You think about the goddamn burger you're going to eat on Friday. The fuck? Pepper steak you're going to eat on Wednesday. Sal's baby steak you're going to eat on Monday. Like, bitch, get your face out the goddamn camera like that. Fuck wrong with you? The hell going on with you? You lost goddamn mind. Don't do that. Then you know what? We got all, Lord, we got all sidetracked and shit. Big head motherfuckers all in the camera and shit. Ooh, Lord. Ooh, my God. Now I got to go find some more shit. No, for real, because, man, shit. Yeah, that shit has just fucked up my whole equilibrium with a big-ass nose. I done read her whole goddamn thought and equilibrium on this bitch.
When I say weak ass, you say bitch.
I done read this bitch whole thoughts. She was thinking about next year. 2024. I just thought what she was thinking about 2024. Wait, you just getting to 2023. I just read a whole damn brain. Oh, my bad. I don't know what happened there. I'm sorry. I don't like when people do that. They just put it like, damn, we don't want to look up in your damn nose. You know, I saw, you know who I saw in there? I saw Moses in there, parting the Red Sea and everything. I saw Job from the Bible. Yeah. Like, damn. Don't take them damn pictures, man. Shit. Like, on some real shit. Can we talk about it for a minute? Don't put your face in that damn camera like that. Hold up. We need to... I thought I saw a big green booger. Oh. I'm not gonna do that. I know. Okay. That's why I stopped it. Oh. Hold up, but wait a minute. Hold up. We gotta talk about this thing right here. Hold up. I gotta say this, y'all. Hold up. We're having a good time till I saw what I saw, y'all. It was okay till I saw what I saw, girl. Let me tell you what I saw. Hey. Tonight I saw some things. I was already a woman, but I don't know what the hell I am after seeing what I saw. I can't even do it because she keeps making me mad. I can't. Okay. If you can keep making me laugh, I can't even get through it. Okay, you gonna keep messing. Okay. Alright, so okay. Alright. I'm gonna stop talking about the big face woman. Oh! Got more head, more body. Got more head, she got body. Big no dad. Oh Lord, let me stop. Oh Lord. Let me see what you're talking about. Big headed. Big headed. Big headed. Big headed. I saw a big head. Her nostril was wide. I thought I saw Jesus. And I seen Moses part the Red Sea. I just couldn't see my eyes. Let me stop. I'm gonna stop. You know what I'm damn for? No, you know, I used to do that with y'all all the time. You know, like, I used to put old school sounds on and mess with y'all. You. Okay, I ain't gonna do it anymore. Okay. No, I ain't gonna do it anymore. I'm going to let this pass. Now, this is Womack and Womack. After Womack and Womack Love Wars. You know, Womacker. You know, Womack and Womack. This is why they did this. I forgot who originally did it. He's not the original one that did it. He did. Shit. That's hard to explain. Looking back over the years. Not a fight. What the hell are y'all doing fighting and shit? Like, damn. Supposed to be some loving going on around this piece. Take a fool to lose twice. And then y'all got to stop it. Yeah, you should have been let that shit go, bro. Should let this shit go long time ago. Like, round the floor. Like, what the fuck? Man, you been knocked the fuck out. You were knocked out last week. Shit. You should have been let her go. The hell? That was a kill move. Choke out. Tap out. Don't we all? See, I can't. You know what? You took bumps and bruises. Damn, she whooped your ass, didn't she? Damn. You tried to hold on and you lost your faith. Shit, when you lost, child, you supposed to be gone a long time ago. I don't think love took you out. I think she took your ass out. Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. Before I go, Al, another father. I'm gonna go to the casino and lose all my money. Cause they gave it to me. Oh, I'm sorry, honey. Yeah. So I'm just letting you know, you can do me a favor. Here's what I want you to do. Don't loan me $2. No. Unless you're gonna cash app it to me. You can give me your last $2. It ain't me, y'all. It's my son, y'all. It's not me. He got me acting a damn fool. Look, on some real shit, it's not me. He ain't here got me doing this shit. No, no, see, wait. See, what had happened was, he had came in here. No, listen to me. Listen to me, y'all. Listen to me. I do. That's what I'm doing now. I'm telling on your ass. So listen, see, no, wait, listen, no, wait, see, okay, check this out, see, hold up, okay, I was gonna play the song, and he already know I was going to the casino, and then, Tunica.
Yeah, definitely. Only one.
Yeah, and down in Tunica. No, here on the PlayStation 4. That's where I was finna go. On the PlayStation 4. I wasn't finna go to the Tunica. I was finna go to the PlayStation 4.
Why would you want to go to the PlayStation
4? Because they gave me the monies.
Not real money.
It ain't got to be real. I'm gonna play it in the machine. Oh, anyway, but see, what had happened was I had told him I was going to the casino, and then he came in here and started messing with me. So, and then I had, then John Taylor, and I was like, well, shit, I'm going to play the song, because I'm getting ready to go to the casino. So, I was getting ready to go. And then he wanted to play all innocent. Don't buy it today. I'm telling you, man, y'all better listen. Look, don't buy it today. See, I was going to go to the casino, and I was going to play all my monies, and I was going to say, don't feel sorry for me, and that what I was gonna say. Don't feel sorry for me. Don't feel sorry, honey. But if you want to do me a favor, here's what you could do. You can send me $2 on my Cash App from you. You can give me $2. That's what you could do. Oh, okay. Oh my God. Shit.
She said, don't feel sorry for me.
See, I'm finna go to the casino. Hold on, let's go to the casino. Let's go to the casino. You wanna go to the casino? Oh, that's right. You can't go.
Here's what I want you to do.
You can give me $2. Until the next time I see you on the YouTube, that is. I ain't gonna lose them $2 because you gave it to me. See what I'm saying? You give it to me on the Cash App, I can't lose $2. See, I ain't gonna even play it on the casino on the game. See? Yeah. Oh my God. Come on. Some of y'all should be tired of lying, y'all. Y'all just should be tired. Peeping and hiding. Oh, no class places. Damn. Come on now. Shit. I got to get up on this.
I'm tired of
worrying. And then you're wearing a can on.
Whatever I
can hold. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. So if you that side piece,
you should.
Come on. Huh? Huh? Yeah. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Yeah. It ain't holding water. Run out of what? Huh? Yeah. It's harder and harder to think of an alibi because people is talking. They're talking.
I got
2 minute eyes and a fire, y'all. Come on now. Talk to me. Well, you shouldn't have been doing it. I look too damn thin. Come on now. Yeah. Come on now. Ain't no damn fool. She can tell now. Come on now.
I don't want to talk about it.
I know you don't. Good enough, say
nothing.
Ain't no way to get it off you, man. You better drink.
You know everybody got a conscience.
Yeah, we all got a conscience, son.
My conscience gets bothered.
Yeah, I know it do.
When I'm trying to go to sleep at night.
You ain't going to sleep.
Then after me, I can hear my conscience.
I know it did.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself.
You damn sure ought to be ashamed of yourself, you nasty bastard.
You ought to
be ashamed
of yourself. I made a deal with my conscience. My conscience,
you can't make no damn deal with your conscience. No, yeah, ain't no damn deal. It's no deal. No deal. No. Yeah, you been wrong, Johnny. Oh, shit. Oh, that ain't gonna get it. What's a good song? He done said he's sorry. What's a good song to tell him that ain't gonna get it? I remember when I did this before and I said, what's a good song to come back with this? Well, I went on live, but. See, Johnny, you should have kept everything out in the open. That's what you should have did. You wouldn't have had to have an alibi if you kept everything out in the open. Oh, I need a,
and we did before we came along. Before the fruit and the return of God.
we're going together. Before I judged, you were taking apart. Before I was a giver, the favor. You need to make a brand new start. Everything's not in real life. I've been broken, but I feel the flame of the wind. If I got you, you are mine. Only girl in the world for me. And just like that old story, once again, I feel the same. Before God, you were joining in together. Before the church, we were taking a fall. The I will deliver the favor. You need and then the friend is gone. And the friend is not in the open. And then the love is in the and I'm gonna say it in the
we're going to do one more song. Like Austin River, we're going to do one more song. And I'm going to have to come back with a part two. I have a 2-day, I'm off 2 days out of a week. I'm gonna play one more song. After I play the one more song, I'm gonna end it and then I'm gonna start it back up again. That'll be part two. But part two, I'm just gonna be like playing song. I ain't talking. You're just gonna have to listen. No, for real. Thank you. So after this, I got one more song. After that, and I just, you know, hey, bye, y'all, or something. No, I got something. I'm going to tell you that. You thought I was going to say something else. See, I told you it'd be him. Y'all thought I was lying. Don't be me. I tell you, I and you know you can fix you something else, because this, I'm not gonna try to finish this just right. Could have been fixed on that. That's when they sung with one microphone, y'all. Everybody didn't have no damn mic. It was one damn mic. It was one mic, y'all. Nowadays, everybody got a damn mic on the stage. The hell? And they want you to do the crowd participation and excuse. I ain't come here to participate. I come here to listen to your ass. Well, I ain't say shit. And just when the time when David Ruffin was trying to break away and do his own shit. Look, I have held it down for 2 hours. There will be a part two, because I'm going to get my money to worry about. I done paid for the stray yard now. Fuck it. No, for real. I'm going to get my money to worth. I like music, so we're going to do the damn thing. I miss a lot of old school. I do listen to some new school. Limited. But some, not all. It is now 1:31, my time in the morning. So now when I come back and do the part two, there will be times I will be playing music. I may put on that playlist and just let it roll. And come in and holler and scream and say a couple of words and keep it moving. You feel me? Just know, this is what it's going to be. So So I have to end this now to just let you know. Part two is getting ready to come. Give me at least 10 minutes and I will return. Now with part two, I don't know what the damn playlist is going to be. It might be fast, slow, in between, indifferent. I don't know. It's whatever the hell I can put in there because I got the multi-jazz for real. Yes. Yes. Got to get Sunday's dinner ready. It is my time. It is, like I said, 1:30 something in the morning. What I'm going to do now, that means if I go in and start now with the multitasking, and hell, it's going to be something, I don't know what it's going to be. Don't do that. I'm trying to tell the people the real truth, and you're going to bust out that. No, don't do that. It might be slow, fast, and in between, indifferent, whatever. There's going to be something, but I have to get it done, because at the end of the day, you do not realize I have not had any sleep. I am on one. This morning, I am... Yes. Stop. 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 Come on there. I'm trying to keep straight face. Shit. Okay. I don't know what the hell I was saying, but I am on one this morning and I am coming back and it's going to be what it is. Hell, I may be Jamaican. Boys. You can keep doing that. Come on, bro. Get help. Look, y'all. Look, I gotta go. He never agrees. How about this bitch? He ain't gonna act right.